sorry.
It's all right. You're safe.
You're lucky. I could have killed you with this thing.
Believe me, Doctor. When someone takes a swing at me with a pipe, they don't get the chance to apologize. What's been happening?
I did what you said. I stayed out of sight and kept an eye on what they were up to. They've been placing things on the floor in the next room. I don't know what they are.
Sounds like Joker's trying to stop me with mines.
Will it work?
Do I look worried?
Worried? No. Sick? Very. You look terrible.
Don't worry about me. Get back.
I don't look terrible. I look fine. I'm gonna mask. I'm gonna choose.
I did what he said.
You should have seen his face.
Oh,
that's funny, man.
That thug's armed with proximity mines.
Of course she did. I mean, look at me. I'm gorgeous.
So what's the deal with Jay? He looks better, right?
It's a freaking miracle. Yesterday he looked like crap. Today, the real Joker's back.
Thank God, man. I mean, who the hell wants Harley in charge? Between you and me, she's nuttier than he is.
Oh, Mr. J, please hug me some more.
Okay, my dear. Why don't you go and fight Batman while I make a daring escape?
You guys better hope she didn't hear that.
Huh? What's wrong? Too scared to show yourself?
No, not really.
I'll cover the door. What the hell?
You can't see me.
Smoke! He's used some kind of grenade. He's trying to hide his tracks. Mine in position. Priming now.
Someone's missing in there. You.
You heard the Joker. Huh? It came from over here, I'm sure of it. I found another one.
Another one. Another
one. Wake up. Do you hear me? Wake up. Where the hell are you? How are we gonna get out of here, man? Shut the hell up. We need to keep looking or we're all dead. Show yourself, chicken.
Show yourself, chicken. Just because of that accent, I'm not.
He was actually telling the truth. The mines don't blow us up.
Big, big arm sheep is a big, big bomb sheep.
Don't let him get you. Huh?
He's gone. I lost him.
I wonder how I killed.
What the hell are you, Batman?
And you're dead. There we are. Easy. Peasy, lemon, squeezy.
Well, what do you know? You did it. You took them all out. I know I should be sad, but the truth is, I'm happy. Happier than I've been in years. How about you?
Protocol 10 will commence in 20 minutes.
20 minutes.
I've worked out how to beat the Bat. He uses the gargoyles, right? I just need to take them out too. Boom! Batman's on the ground, and I'm putting a bullet through his brain.
Nice. Let me know when he's dead. I want to come down there and have a little fun with the corpse.
Get in line. I'm having the mask. You can have what's left.
I'm not even going to tell you about the crap Joker took from Freeze and locked up in the boiler room.
Well, you just told me that. Just so you don't go anywhere.
Don't you dare!
Okay, I won't die. Yeah.
What? Did you have fun beating up a defenseless girl?
No. I didn't. I don't hate women. I mean, apart from, like, ones that want to hit. There's the sniper.
His problem. Didn't he give us these guns in the first place?
Yeah, I thought he wanted the Joker to win it.
Me too, but don't you think that's kind of crazy? Who spends billions of dollars building a prison and then gives everyone guns?
You got a point. You weren't at the asylum, were you? Well, I was, man. Old Sharpie was weird too. Just like Strange.
Batman! It's Batman!
Don't worry. Oh, you got it right in the eye in the sharp end.
Where is it?
Manners cost nothing, Batman. A please wouldn't go amiss. I mean, if you wanted to be cured so badly, you only had to ask. It looks like I need to teach you some respect.
There's nothing you can teach me, Joker.
Oh, come on. There's always something to learn. Let's start with getting your ass kicked 101. Seconds out.
He has no bones. He does. He doesn't have any bones.
Please, stop. I can't take anymore. You win. You beat me. Hang on. Did I say me? I meant me and these guys.
Ah, shit.
You remember Mr. Abramovich, right? You don't worry about that.
Stop!
You will die here, Bat!
Try.
What are you waiting for? Any last requests? How about a joke?
How about a trade? Let him go. Take me in his place.
I'll handle the jokes around here.
Talia, what are you doing?
I represent the great Ra's al Ghul, head of the demon, master of the League of Assassins.
Okay.
Well, anything you.
Free Batman. And we will give you the secret of immortality.
Don't do it, Talia. He'll be unstoppable.
What? You mean she's telling the truth? Immortal?
Do we have a deal?
No!
Oh, shut up! After you, my dear.
We offered you this chance, Batman. Now follow your heart.